do a voiceover, but that's my friend James. Say hello, James.
Hello. Hello, yeah. My game's live.
That's fine. Yeah, he's in Discord with me, so he'll be joining us on the ride. Okay, we'll do Marines mission because that's most fun. Do I go harder than I? I'm gonna go no, because I'm not stupid.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Building better worlds.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface? Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere. Molly, you reading this?
Kid on his feet, he's out cold.
Rookie.
Rookie, you still with us? Come on, Private, let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Lost you, kid. Take your time. Look around slowly. quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. Need more light? Pop a flare. Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it.
BG-386. Not quite a home away from home when the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. BG-386. Not quite a home away from home when the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds.
Was a minute.
James, did you ever see any of the aliens?
Pardon?
Have you ever watched any of the alien
films? Yeah. What's that?
Have you seen the second one?
Vaguely remember it. That's the one where they have that scene with the turrets.
Sorry, what?
Showing it again. The turrets shooting at the aliens with them and out of ammo.
Yeah, when
they have
the Marines.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's on the planet and they've got the kid on there.
Yeah. I just realised there's a massive design flaw in their motion sensor.
Mm-hmm.
Because it detects when things are moving, but it doesn't like single
out to his
feet.
Yeah. Really, but how can you? It's based off a movement. It's just a motion sensor.
Yeah, but you could have, like, I don't know, like a transponder on your suit or something around you. That when it's picked up on the.
Come in, rookie. You still breathing?
Motion
sensor,
so. Good.
Okay, rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power.
Not only is it picking up motion, but it's also picking up. The transponders as well.
Yeah.
It should be.
This is getting loud.
To shut the system down.
Well, I am.
Are you
gamers?
Oh, the game got loud.
Oh. Yeah, because. Okay, I mean, if
hey, I'm playing God.
Then turn it back on. 7.
I mean,
six,
if you couldn't, like,
5.
Get a transponder,
3.
Like, name and
2.
Colorize it.
1.
Colors
now throw that lever again to reboot the system.
That's gotta be at least some basic.
What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your program. Get out of there. Regroup with the others.
There we go.
It could be near. Shoot it. Don't forget, you've got stims if you need them. Damn it, now I'm locked in. Real shame the rookie got left behind. Sure, he's wet behind the ears, but he's got heart. Maybe that'll be enough to see him through. Tequila out.
What the fuck? Oh.
Oh. that's an instant kill, I can do that.
Guard duty again. How come I always get the crappy details? Fucking tequila. Treats me like shit, but nursemaid's a new rookie. Waste of fucking time. No way that kid will make it through this.
Locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Hypersleep cannot come quickly enough. So desperate am I to jump the weeks of travel between here and what awaits us on Freya's Prospect. This is an amazing opportunity.
Come on in, and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid.
Yay, pulse rifle.
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlo. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here. Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Yeah. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, rookie.
Up at the club.
bugs everywhere. They're coming through from someplace top of the pump room. Must be a way in from outside there. Shit!
On your HUD. What is that? Some kind of nest? Must be some new breed of Xeno.
Private Gibson here. I'm on my way to the Rookie. We had to pull back. It was a slaughterhouse in there. Elevator now.
Watch those shadows, Rookie. The private will be there soon.
Almost there. Hold up.
Gibson? Shit. The Xeno must have ripped through some cables. Crap! An elevator's down. I'll try to reroute the power.
Are left. Those things are everywhere. They seem to want to take us alive. I don't know why. We don't have any weapons. We don't know what's happening. Someone will come though. They have to.
You had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it. locking this corridor down. Head upstairs. Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
These demons have come to cleanse us. My wife and children were filthy. That's why the demons took them. I've been spared. New life grows within me. Soon, I will be reborn.
I've got readings.
They just give up like that.
They're testing the perimeter.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! They're at the pressure door!
Loading speed.
Retreat into a dead end.
Thank you.
it, Marine. You can wash the shit off in orbit.
Beats me why we go into these places just to save private operations like this. This is Weyland-Yutani's mess. They should clean it up. We're colonial Marines, not a corporate security force.
Had a priority call from Mr. Weyland today. I must pack up my team and leave at once for BG-386. He intimates a find that will hurl our research forward by decades.
End of that episode. See you in the next one.